Okay, so what I'm going to try to do is show you how mbira parts fit together. You normally have two different parts. You have a kushaura and a kutsanira. The kushaura is the one that comes in front, and it literally means something like to clear the path. So you imagine somebody with a machete or a panga knife cutting through the grass, yeah? So that one's in the front. And then the other one, the kutsanira, just follows really closely behind. So if this works, I'll start with the kushaura so you can hear it. Then we'll bring in the kutsanira, and then last we'll bring in the hosho, which are the shakers that hold everything together. So you need three people to play traditional stuff. Yeah.